everybody, it's Nancy from Peaceful Acres. I'm here with Nickie Pony, who has been accepted to college, and we're heading on her journey. Nickie was saved from the slaughter pipeline. Her lifesaver is Cindy. Cindy, if you see this video, thank you for saving her life. She, your little girl, is heading off to college today. We will keep you all posted what's going on with Nickie Pony and her friend Maddie, who are getting ready to go to college. How exciting! Where's Maddie? There she is. Maddie's waiting too. We are so excited. So Peaceful Acres is really excited to have these horses go on to their next chapter. They will be available for adoption as riding horses in December. Take care. Watch us on the journey. Nickie and Maddie going to college.